What's the plan, Director?
Singh's meeting Shepard on the ground floor, inside the hotel's main atrium. He sent the bulk of his Jin crew to the penthouse levels to secure a van. I want you to block access to it.
Fine. Just cut me loose.
Do you plan on relying solely on your ultimates for this one? I'd recommend taking a little hardware. Just to be sure.
I hated this choice in the first one.
We've got a UC in there. Might be easier to maintain his cover if he's not the only one still breathing when this is done.
Smart thinking.
Yeah, but if anything does happen to him, you'll be telling his wife. After you get out of the hospital, of course.
What about range? There's lots of white spaces and high ceilings in there. But a number of tight
sniper or pistol. No, was it?
So it's a crapshoot, really.
Or is it the pistol? Stun gun, that's what it was. I hated this decision in the first one.
Train. I'm not looking to play dice with anyone in there. Give me something with distance.
Your call. Less chance of being seen and compromising Singh that way. One last thing, Jensen. Singh said that Jin are using some sort of portable Wi-Fi device to boost communications. He's got a better chance of maintaining cover if you disable it.
We'll keep an eye out for it. But aren't we on the clock here? You said there's a sandstorm moving in.
There is, and we got the intel on this mission at the very last minute. So we're scrambling a little. If it comes to it, your number one priority is keeping the Jin out of that atrium.
Copy that.
Time to put away your heavy pods, gentlemen. We're approaching the target building.
You're a-
Hang on, let's see. Controls, because I don't know the controls anymore. Augments. Oh, I guess I can throw secondary weapon. I guess it's grenades and whatnot. Move. Sprint is to triangle. Man, these are gonna be horrible. Oh, I think I like that one. Triangle, square, X, circle, camera, takedowns. So it looks like really all I'd have to switch is those. That's gonna do it. Let's see, let's change that again. I forgot I have to set that up again.
First, Jensen, let's do this.
Task force action. This is Knife Leader. Engage Husk drives and descend to Angels 1-5.
Oh. What was that, teleporter ready? A silly Kino teleporter. Ooh. Icarus. I forgot about that. So do I get to keep all my old augments? Okay.
Team leader, this is Jensen. Oh. I'm on the roof.
Gosh.
Move into the building. The access route you need to block is at the far end of the penthouses. And keep... Miller out.
Oh. I'd much rather it come from my speakers. That way I can actually hear it. I actually like that one. Okay, so. Oh god, they made this so much different. Oops. What's R1? They made everything grabble now, didn't they? Oh, I love it. Okay, anyways. Did they make it easier to pick up people? Oh. Oh, that does look a lot better than the old Deus Ex, though. That scenery.
Jensen, we're moving through. Oh, fuck!
What's wrong?
The djinn have got a few Jennies up and running. We're gonna have to hack keypads.
Should enjoy it, MacReady. They have colors and shapes. Just remember, red means bad.
Fuck you.
Thank you. Use the phone app to scan this triangle code. Okay. And here I thought it was something important. So I've got a nice high jump. Oh. Why the hell are the traffic cones in here? Yeah. I didn't understand that before. Did that open something? I'm assuming it did. I don't know. Underground advances on the first step near the... Shit, did you should reset there? Might even have some medical on that door. Jump very far forward though. Forget it. I tried. I honestly don't think I can make it up that way. Okay, so...
Granted. I think that's
remember that I can't even.
shape.
Which way are you gonna go, buddy?
Jensen, Mac, listen up. Doppler shows that sandstorm's moving in fast. It's big, and it's gonna hit us hard.
God, I hate the fucking desert. Confirm visual?
I can't. Time is not on our side.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
Maybe this is them. Yep. Okay, so I have 21 shots in there. Side rail attachment. Ooh. I like the new looks of everything. Remember, keep all the beer. Okay, this doesn't look like it's got any other side exits. Oh, what is this? Energy doesn't recharge, does it? As much as I love on that. Good night. The sway on this gun is ridiculous.
Jensen, watch your 20.
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jinn's communications booster. If you can disable it.
Roger that.
There's... Okay, that's stealth. That ate my battery up like crazy. Okay, so that ends up. That's right, that's as much as it fills. There's a tomb of Hercules, the tomb of death, believe me, things left here, and this to the internet may have seemed ridiculous, but they are trapped with one who will go. Something you by the grave into your life. Got a grenade. Well, that's cool. Okay, so we got like a gas thing over there. What is it, heavy metal fighting? Heavy fighting championship? Metal weight championship? I love it. One in a rush. Oh, we got this. They may have better, so we got this. I love it. That's a good slogan. Did I go check out that other guy though before? Let's go check out the other guy. Oh yeah, I did. That's right. Oh dear. Lucy. Shit. I got a little bit too hectic, too fast. He's much more he could jump snake with me. I've never seen him pick up a gum and get messy. One guy to meet him at the hotel. He's most inside. 3 million dollars. You can kill it. Hopefully we weren't talking about these guys, because these guys sucked. Same ads. There's a better solution. Mood X. Mood stabilizer. Huh. Doesn't have to feel like you're a broken machine. Enhanced water. The password is actually must reset to 0682 electromagnetic. Once again, the electricity. There can be no more than one line running from the outlet. I hope this is your switch. Your house won't add. Wait, so...
everyone. Chang's hacked into the Jin's radio signal. Checking the patch now. We should be hearing Sing any second.
Khalil, الراجل اللي هيبقى علينا الحاجات جاية كمان شوية. روح قول لبقية الناس اننا هعصركم. وخليكم يعني منتظرين.
Patch is clean.
Solid copy. Good. I'll repatch us once the deal kicks off.
I'm pretty sure that's what that says. I don't like it. Okay, let's see. Signal booster.
Miller, I disabled the Jin's comms booster. Should make it harder for them to listen in on the deal.
Good work. With luck, Sing's cover will still be intact when this is over.
Roger that. Moving on to primary target now.
That's where we are soon, that's how we're going to be one of them. There was a second floor. This time I didn't hit him. Okay, cool. All this time I haven't got past the first level. Can you? Yeah, thank you.
Jensen, we're inside the atrium, taking up positions on the terraces. What's your 20?
Still moving.
Well, hurry the fuck up. Enemy helo is inbound and the sandstorm's getting close. You get that comms booster disabled?
Affirmative. Booster's fried.
So maybe the Tin Man does have a heart after all. Wait to look out for your team. Creedy out.
Oh, 682.
Access route secure. Jim showed me a problem. Over.
Copy that.
About fucking time. Enemy helo sighted. All right, strike force. Position and hold.
Strike one. In position.
Strike two. All set. Strike three. Yeah.
Strike four. In position and holding, boss. Eyes up. Safety's off, guys.
Yeah, no shit, Roundnose.
Watch your fucking mouth, Halliday.
Both of you, shut up. Five in position.
Everybody, stay sharp. Singh's got eyes on Shepard. Patching you in now.
Target's in the AO. Remember, Singh's down there, so watch your fire.
You got balls, Singh? Executing a boy with a sandstorm on our ass?
Credit for Mother Nature, mister.
You can call me Shepard.
How biblical. Are these the weapons?
The orcs. They're getting harder to come by. Guns are still on the chop. Show me the cash, quick, and we'll...
Oh, what the...
This isn't the djinn. Repeat, it's not the djinn.
Get after the weapons! Open fire! Open fire!
Weapons freeze! Open up on
Creed, make it a grab for the chopper. Get a shot?
Negative! Negative! We're under heavy fire down here. We can't let that chopper take off, Jensen.
I got it.
This is bad! They're closing in!
We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
So you guys asking me to jump down there real quick? Cause I wanna search places real quick.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper!
Copy that.
Wait, where's his gun go? Where'd his gun go? Come back! That's a trank gun, isn't it? Right? No, it's a sniper. What are you doing?
Ooh. is hit. Jensen, strike team, sound off.
It's Singh. Repeat, Singh is dead. Oh, good fucking job, Jensen, you fucking bellend. Chopper's about to take off.
Miller, no go on target. Repeat, nope.
Icarus.
Artificial eyes to prosthetic limbs.
From molecular size computers.
Human controlled evolution available to all. We will merge with machines, with computers.
When you start, the Illuminati won't be able to control men and women like you.
No, stop! Land!
Scenes of horror on the streets of Detroit.
Madness has gripped mechanically augmented people.
Shanghai, Los Angeles, Ankara, Dubai.
Out there.
I beat the first mission! And I've only been streaming for I don't know how long.
The Czech Republic leads a growing list of countries calling for the relocation of its augmented citizens. It's a new world out there. It's afraid of people like us.
Us into safe and secure. Therapy industries closed.
Didn't think it would end with the Aug incident, did you?
We were victims. This is retribution for a tragedy we could not control.
They control the news. They buried the truth of disinformation.
Possible detonations. Looks like car bombs.
Another terrorist attack. This time, in the
United Nations Security Council has had
a new gain in terrorist intelligence in response to
my shots return.
I'm gonna miss it happen again.
I'm gonna miss some key information. Such as that. That was a nice intro. Okay. Yep, okay, so I can pause. Alright.
What have the events in Dubai cost us?
They knew the risks.
How many assets did we lose?
All but three. However, we did manage to extract the majority of the shipment.
The mission was a success.
Clearly, your scale of success is a generous one. However, the erratic nature of the attack could work to our advantage. Interpol will be confused for weeks, and with our continued guidance, the people will come round eventually. We are all in this for the long game, after all.
That's never changed.
You think so? Do I need to remind you all how far we have veered off course? The odd incident has caused a schism in society. Things are worse than we projected, and growing more unstable every day. This will not be tolerated. To ensure the success of our vision, the disruptive elements must be excised.
No one here disagrees with me. But let me fly to New York and I will personally evaluate the situation. We may already have the votes we need to ensure that the Human Restoration Act passes.
Very well. Stanton, you accompany. We may need to exert financial as well as political pressure to silence anyone opposed. Proceed. Elizabeth, I'll contact you later.
It won't succeed, Lucius, even with Dowd's money. You know what Rand will find in New York? Weak, ineffectual men. And with Nathaniel Brown still an unknown factor.
Of course. That is why we're proceeding with our ultimate strategy. You have claimed much in the past, Mage. This is your chance to deliver.
Everything is in place. We can initiate whenever you wish.
I'll secure your communications, Bob. Jaina seems to have eyes everywhere these days. He and his Juggernaut Collective...
Jaina's won't be an issue. I've made arrangements. I laid the foundations. Now it is time to get everyone's attention. Paige, activate the sleep cell.
Stanice Růžičkovo nádraží. Příjezd za 5 minut.
Miller, it's Jensen. Just getting off the train now.
Copy that. We'll debrief when you get in. You're coming straight to the office?
Unless there's a problem at a checkpoint.
Your papers should be in order. Just keep your head down. Miller out.
You're all right, Adam. That ambush sounded pretty bad, man.
Not something I was expecting, that's for sure. Any idea who hit us?
Well, I'm sure your task force will come up with something, and that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up. Kinda odd, though, don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Prague team, to Dubai in the first place?
Miller said they were scrambling. Last minute intel. We were the only strike team available.
Yeah, well, that's a lie. Better get moving. The Collective has been keeping tabs on all Task Force divisions ever since we slipped you into one of them. We've got a team in Oman. They're a hell of a lot faster than you guys.
So why send us?
I don't know. If the Task Force is an Illuminati front, we all suspect. It doesn't make much sense to send it into an ambush.
Unless they wanted our team to see something. Officially.
Au govern! Prepare papiri. Prepare papiri na inspekciji.
Don't make a scene.
Wouldn't dream of it, Alex.
Nezastavuj se.
You want to fight?
It's gotten even worse here in the past few days. Everyone looking over their shoulder. Terrified Oggs like us are going to attack them again?
Somebody probably will. Treat people like animals long enough, they'll start acting like animals.
You say that like there's nothing we could do to stop it.
I already tried 2 years ago. It didn't work out so well.
So what? Are you saying we should just give up? Let hatred and prejudice take over? The hell with that!
I'm saying I can only go after enemies I see, Alex. The men who caused all this, the true power brokers, they're the ones I need to stop. I thought you knew that.
I do. You, me, the Juggernaut Collective, we're all trying to stop them. It doesn't mean turning a blind eye to
them. Then help me find them.
About Dubai, about the Illuminati needing your team as witnesses, then we need to find out why.
Hey.
Who gave
you
the order to mobilize?
Miller did. But it probably came from someone higher up the chain.
Doesn't mean he's not in on it. Ever heard of the NSN?
The neural subnet, sure. In TF-29, directors use it to plan ops and communicate privately in cyberspace. What's this?
Whisper chip. Custom-made wiretap device. Janus designed it to fit inside the NSN's motherboard.
Ah, the elusive Janus. The leader of the hacktivists. Am I ever gonna meet this guy?
Someday, maybe. Right now you need to concentrate on Miller and find a way to access the NSN's motherboard.
What? Oh, dear. Oh, dear.
Alex, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Do you hear that? Let me check it out.
Okay, be careful. We'll talk.
Not waking up. Oh man, he's pissed. He's got the HUD on. I'm He is pissed.
Hold on. Alex, it's Adam.
Hey, you sound like shit. How you feeling?
A little sore, but be all right. Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay. I've been through worse. Jesus, how fucked up is that to think, huh?
Listen, Alex, my systems are acting up a little, so I've
gotta get checked. Oh, man, already?
If you want to meet her.
What? No, I'm fine, man. You just take care of you. This girl's built tough. Give me a call when you're useful again, okay?
All right, I will. Talk to you soon.
Where's Malik? I liked Malik. Let me grab this fucking plant and... Fuck! Oh, I can't throw it? Well... The plant needs to be right here. Drop it. Right there. Oh, it does. Okay, that works. Oh no. It's the middle button. Battle rifle, regular ammo. Make sure everything's dang it. It's not gonna let me do it. Okay, so is that all those are useful for? I don't want to start selling all my stuff.
Ideology and technological
Open blinds.
Good morning. Adam, you have one new message.
From?
David Sarah.
Whoa.
Play it.
Adam, it's David.
Like our new house.
It's been a while since what happened to Bob yesterday. Look, whatever reasons you had for not...
Ooh, I can see it out there. From Christian Shaw. I'm very see people working for my treasure ash, you know, that world. Thank you. You don't know how it is, you have much more to that. So they say, I don't. I'm sometimes. How much I can tell you about my life, you do punish me now for... Ooh. now the name of the band on the shirt Arya wore that time I saw her. Hello, homeowner. Can put stuff in there now, right? Is there any point to all this? I do a little laundry. Popcola. It's a freaking coffee pill? I didn't even notice that. Caffeine pill, yes, okay. Cutting parts. Oh, okay. Oh, I could upgrade the ammo capacity. Okay, so that's cool. Whisper chip. Sausage and bacon. So what we're gonna do? Let's call Seraphim.
Adam, thanks for calling me back.
Seraph,
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Did anyone you know get hurt?
You know me. Tend to keep to myself. I'm surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me when you applied for the job. Are there extensive background checks? I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Thanks. What do you want?
What do I want? Jeez, Adam! I know I did some questionable things in the past, but a lot's happened in the last 2 years. To both of us.
That's true. For what it's worth, I'm glad you made it out of Pangea.
Thank you. It wasn't easy, as I'm sure you know. I was at death's door by the time the rescue crews pulled me out of the wreckage. While the doctors were stitching me back together, my company fell apart. There wasn't anything I could do to stop it, not from a hospital bed.
I heard Tai Young Medical bought everything up.
They're the only biotech corporation that could after the incident. Our patents, our tech, everything. Oh well. Sometimes one dream has to die so another can rise from its ashes.
You heard anything from Megan?
After all we went through, I thought she'd stand by me. Still, you know, she always wanted to be at the cutting edge. She didn't see a future for herself in Detroit, so she went to VersaLife.
She moved to Hong Kong?
San Francisco. Got an offshore research facility there named Rocaseca Beach. I'm sure you've seen it in the news.
California, huh? I wonder if she's told her mother.
You want my advice, son? Write her out of your life, because I'm damn sure she's written us out of hers.
I'm my old pal Pritchard.
You talked to Pritchard lately?
Frank! All of us, I think he's the one who's changed the least.
That little shit.
He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. When the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip? Or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santo Group, Nathaniel Brown and his investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Og Ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You've heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia, the walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Ogs.
Rabia's just a part of it. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented, for the augmented.
Where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
It may not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident. And when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad I caught up, Adam. I've always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
Nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks, Adam. I appreciate it, really.
Goodbye, Seraph.
Okay, so what is that?
Thank you.
As you wish. As you wish. But remember, homeowner, this poses a substantial security risk.
I know. It's not the one I picked up.
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sort of. As soon as I can, my arms took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it.
So I've got to be fast about this one. Okay, so... Same kind of sketch.
all find our way to the machine god. Seeker, you are here to see the builder? He has been asleep, but I cannot wake him. I do not know if he will recover. You gave us the means for our salvation. Do not veer now. There is always hope, Yosef. Do not despair. The singularity is near, Senna. You must hang on. Some of us remember, Builder. I pray that the mother will change her mind. You gave us the means for our salvation. Do not fear, man. The singularity is near, Senna. You must hang on. Some of us remember, Builder. Seeker, you are here to see the Builder?
He has been asleep, but I cannot wake him. I do not know him.
Oh, I don't know, huh? This is tempting.
Oh. Hello.
Boom, boom, boom. I'm about to start. Okay, so.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Oh, man. I should really just focus on that. come on, hurry up. Come in, too. What is here to do with laundry? Close your door for it, buddy.
What God gave you wasn't good enough, was it? Now look, you brought this on yourselves.
Come back, terrorista.
In fact, it is probably best no one sees us speaking.
No chance you'll be evicted anytime soon, right? Traitor.
Wow. Okay, so the star.
Anomaly detected.
Shite.
Trace program initiated. Granted.
Oh my god.
Z vás koukaj potíč. Nechci se do toho plíst.
Thank you. How do I get off of this thing? And I'm stuck already. Fantastic. I don't know how to get off this thing. I legit cannot get off of this stupid... I hate life. There's gotta be something that I missed, right? Or am I just... is this just a bug in the game? Well then, so, this is a bug. Is someone gonna tell me how to get out of this? So. Thank you. I just wanted to look through the telescope. There was nothing there. Now I got spoilers and have to reload. God damn it, why?
Initiated. Access denied.
Musíte otravovat. Nemám čas.
Nemám čas.
More to tell you. Well, the command before her reconstruct the council closet for me. Remember, I'm not for working on moving. Meow meow.
Very interesting.
My neighbor was augmented, and they destroyed their apartment 2 years ago. Now my landlord is holding me responsible for the damages. I have no chance of getting my deposit back.
Jensen, I'm getting worried. Should I be calling every police station in town looking for you?
No, it's not necessary. I'll be in soon.
Good, because we've got work to do.
Ours is the man. He'll set you up.
What's that?
Not try to be a hero.
Can we all go
whoever
back?
Whoever it was probably ran as soon as he saw us. Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
Zatracený augové.
Stává se tady s tobou bolest. Naser si, au! Nic než zasraný stroj.
I gotta leave. You get an asshole.
Dars is the man. You said you are.
Professionalism, Brad.
Back. You want Praxis, eh? Biocell, hypostim, painkillers?
I might be interested.
They sell these things.
Yeah, I got that.
Buy something.
What we got, fool? Alright. Both weapons on the market.
Stop wasting my time.
I'm sorry, I have to.
I have everything I need.
Fuck off then. Next time, maybe not fuck off.
Cool to raid this place soon. Nobody cares about this place. If we still have that one chick in this game, there's someone like her. Someone's gonna want some whiskey or something. I'm sorry. Can I please come back in?
Don't play dumb. I know you can hear.
Is it because I stole his money?
God, you people make me so sick. Go away!
Keep moving.
But I'd like to buy something. What?
I can't stay here. Praha is crumbling. Soon, there will be nothing left.
Brothers and sisters, it is the dawn of a new age. The church offers solace to all
the augmented Seeker, are you prepared for the ascension?
I think you've got the wrong guy.
No, I can see your purity. You are close, so close. And the Singularity Church of the Machine God can help take you the rest of the way. You know of it?
I don't think your church can help me get where I'm going.
Each of us lives with needs and desires, begging and howling for attention, for fulfillment. We barely have time to ponder. What, if anything, lies beyond this wretched world?
And you have some idea of what that might be?
I am but a servant, tasked with spreading the word and offering hope to those who have none. But I have the teachings of the church to guide me. What would you like to know?
This Singularity Church of the Machine God, for augmented only?
The word of the Mother. Only the gifted will ascend. She has cast out the flesh flawed in preparation.
So you're here on a recruitment drive to fill up the numbers.
And more. The Builder lives in this place. The dreamer of our ascension. Now, cast out the will of the Mother.
Let me guess, he's one of the flesh flawed.
No, he simply had the crisis of faith. But I am not so blinded by my faith as others are. He was a friend once, a mentor, a leader in our church. Some of us remember. Do you have more questions?
Tell me more about this ascension.
Our minds will depart their corporeal shapes and merge with the divine consciousness of the Machine God. This is the ascension.
Sounds like you're talking about uploading a copy of your brains to a computer. I didn't think that was possible yet.
Thanks to the Builder, it is. But it is much more than a simple copy. It is transference. Yosef called it an evolution of the human condition. Do you have more questions, Seeker?
I saw your Builder upstairs. He's not doing so well.
I was afraid of this. His flesh is failing, as his faith did. Perhaps the Mother was right to cast him out before he could tarnish the Ascension.
Doesn't say much for your church that you abandoned someone for asking questions. Not going to do much for your recruitment drive.
One of the Chosen holds vigil. That is all I can do. Yosef's passion turned to bitter poison, and the flesh is weak. There is nothing more to say, Seeker. Do you have more questions?
Nothing right now. Maybe some other time.
Very well, Seeker. I will be here if you change your mind.
Hatred, I broke. I hated myself.
Have you heard of this Church of the Machine God? It seems perfect for us.
I have a real craving for barbecue.
Nice look. You trying to be like a nuclear snake or something? Love that movie.
I never should have signed a 3-year lease on my apartment.
I drink anything with alcohol.
There's just never enough time.
Not anything. Miss, aftershave is alcohol. The trick is to swallow it before it hits the back of your throat.
In the face of persecution and hatred,
the police treat all augmented people as though we were monsters and criminals.
We have suffered long enough.
Not pretty, is it? Well, this place is all we have now. Better than being in Golem City, I suppose.
Come,
pilgrims. Do not hesitate. Do not live in fear any longer.
Power for the people.
You will find belonging in the oneness.
You looking for the best prices in Prague? I'm not talking hot dogs here.
If the hot dogs aren't your main business, why don't you have a store?
See, this way, I get to keep my overhead down and pass on the savings to the customers.
Entrepreneurial.
Better believe it.
What have you got?
Well, I got info. The kind that's worth something.
Could always use reliable intel.
Who couldn't? But for that, I only accept payment in Europa, Zero.
I don't have any.
Sorry, it's a deal breaker. But find me again if you get any, okay?
If you're not shopping, you don't need to stick around.
So wait. What you're telling me is that you're more concerned about organized crime in our city than terrorist attacks? Am I hearing you right?
That's right, yeah. Look, the terrorist thing, that's bad. I'm not saying it isn't. But it's just a thing. It'll pass in time.
That's for me to find out. Hold still. Okay, hands behind your back. Oh, I know. You're innocent. Just like everyone else.
The only thing I am
doing is pretty quiet.
Actually, see him getting into scope.
Stop gawking. Everyone clear this area.
Покажите мне папиры.
Very good people come.
Papers are expired.
But they just extended.
Can you put
phone
that away, please?
Get your fucking hands up! Hey, come on!
License, permit, voucher, document of authority, temporary pass, travel coupon, and or certificate of authenticity.
Good old days, we'd just ask for ID.
Good old days are gone. Haven't seen one of these before. Orange level. You are some kind of badass?
Just someone with a job to do.
And the tools to do it, obviously. Go on through. Check out. Paperwork is up to date and you can freely cross this checkpoint. I will remember you for next time. No need to present your creds again. I will remember you for next time. No need to present your creds again. Yes?
What can I get you? Beer?
Something else?
What else have you got?
Oh, just an item of interest.
For someone who lives off of their sales, you're unusually reserved.
Well, sometimes it's hard to know who to trust, especially these days. For example, I don't suppose you have any neuroposine you would be willing to spare, do you?
Sorry, I don't.
That's okay, I understand. Times are tough. Is there anything I can do for you?
Nothing, thanks.
Okay, but I'm not sure why you wasted your time coming in here.
Permit. Come back later. We're waiting for Nui.
This area is restricted to you, Og.
Your kind is not tolerant. Get rid of those traitors.
I can pay you. You must have new rubbers.
Sorry, we only sell rainbows. A different kind of drug. It is called neon. Make you forget all about neuropazine.
My sister and I need medicine. We need neuropazine.
I only sell neon. I told you, I only sell neon. I told you, not my kind of merchandise, and not my problem.
You don't look like you're in withdrawal.
Back it up, Tanner.
My product isn't for you. Trust me.
Thank you. found him by now.
And it has to be a violation of our rights.
I said your papers are expired.
This is getting to be a real pain.
Chvilku strpení, prosím. Skenuju. Co pak tady máme? OK. Žádný problémy? Tak jo, Augu. Můžeš jít dál. Nepokouši mě. Prostě vocek vypadni.
To se mi nějak nezdá. Ano? Můžu vám s něčím pomoct?
Hey, Jensen, are you close? Things are getting complicated over here. I could really use your help.
I'll be there when I can, Kohler.
Podle mě by to bylo.
Just take it easy. Everything will be fine. Everything will be just fine.
You don't.
Get away from me! Back off! Back off! Get away from me!
You don't.
Now you need to make an example. You see, this has been planned since the incident.
Stop talking.
do you mean he is being manipulated?
I don't... Have you seen my Pavel? I don't know exactly, but someone saw him. In the sewers. At the mercy of a man's voice.
A cult of some kind? They say there is a resurgence.
Anyone. Viznik's not supposed to be here.
Shh! But I am here.
I'll take your word for it.
I was part of it. The hive mind. Inside the gate, I questioned what holds us together. Where? Why? Now this. Exiled from exile. I have been disconnected.
Disconnected? Disconnected from what? I don't understand what you're saying.
If there is a lack of understanding between my brains, may not always misfire like these. He did this to me. It's what it does. I can't force you, because I'm not like him.
Not like who? Who forced you?
Together. They succumbanize to him. Him, the opportunist. The savior. The rat. When I resisted, I saw! It made him fear me.
You've obviously been through something. Someone's harmed you. If you can help me understand, then maybe I can help.
Yes, okay.
You'll be fine. I can tell. You'll understand. You'll empathize, because what it really is, he's just like us, but more. It's a cry for help. You'll pick up on that.
What's a cry for help?
The little mind thing, the persuasion. He's trapped by what he can do, just like the rat. It makes so much sense now. Those most scared of what the world had become were most likely to cling to the first alternative. Now they're all in-signaled.
Let me see if I got this straight. Everyone beyond the gate is in-signaled to something, like the rat.
Exactly. I'm glad we understand each other. Okay. Just remember, you'll only be able to confront him if he knows that you know that he knows. So, obviously, you'll need the name. The name. I'm not supposed to give it away, but I must. I must. And then you must. Yes?
You're asking me to go beyond that gate, to confront someone. Someone who's harmed you, who may be harming others. I'm willing to do that, but I need to know more about what's happening.
He casts them close. He brings them away. You must find out how to uncotangle him from the others, to resist the mentality. They need to be eased out. Figure out what holds them all together, because it's not his personality. When you finally see Richard for who he really is, you realize it cannot possibly be that.
Richard, huh? All right. Let's go see what I've agreed to.
Spied Piper is a rat. A rat!